Cole Dornbush, 18.1 A and B qualifier workout for the Dakota Games. This is where I'm gonna do my row, burpees. I set it up so you can see the calories when I row and when I finish. I got lucky, they already have a 10-foot marker marked. I'll stand up further away so you can see it. I also downloaded an app, like a ruler app, where it like draws a whole tape measure all the way up to it, and I'll provide a link for that when I submit these scores. So they didn't have any 20-pound wall balls, so I'll be using the 10-kilogram ball. I figured they've got an 8-kilogram, but that's two less, I think. So I'll use that. Normal cals on here. It all looks the same. It's just a really old computer, so it takes a really long time. Cals and everything. And then I will, at the 10-minute mark, I'll start my snatches. So I'll set you down right here, and then I'll move you over here, and then I'll do my snatches. Their weight is in kilograms, so I'll do the weight, and then after whatever weight I complete, I'm going to I'll grab you and bring you over before I take any of the weight off. Then I'll just show you as I'm taking the weight off of what weight I have. But right now I have 20 kilogram bar and 20 kilograms on the front and then 10 on the back, getting as close as I can to 185 that I'm gonna start. All right, I think that's it for me. Here we go.
Let's do this.
Where's the try? I got to let you know what the weight I had on was on. So let me move these back in here. What I had put on that I didn't make were 5 kilos on each side. What I had on both sides were my starting weight, 10 kilograms. The outside, 20 kilograms on the inside, representing a, what I would assume, 45 pound plate and a 25 pound plate. This is like 23, I don't know, but yeah, that's what I had along with the 20 kilo bar. Don't notice anything, these are pretty used barbells, but it really has been a learning experience. I appreciate it. This has been a goal of mine. If I don't make it, that's more goals for next year. So thanks again.